Hello there. Welcome to your latest broadcast brought to you by the Met Office. We're expecting some very unsettled weather over the next 24 to 48 hours as Storm Eric, named by the Irish Met Service, moves in from the Atlantic to bring some strong winds and heavy rain. We already have the heavy rain across western Scotland. This is extending further south into northern England, Wales and the West Country, leading to some difficult driving conditions. This combined with a strengthening wind, gales through the Irish Sea already this Friday morning. Elsewhere across England, generally cloudy with splashes of rain, but already blustery showers moving into parts of Ireland and Northern Ireland. As we move through Friday morning, the band of heavy rain will continue to push its way eastwards, winds strengthening along this band of heavy rain, gusts of 45 miles an hour possible at times, but also winds strengthening further across northern parts of the UK. Parts of southern Scotland, Northern Ireland here, gusts of 50 to 60, perhaps even locally 70 miles an hour. Also, some very heavy rain across parts of Scotland here, 30 to 60 millimetres could fall. This combined with some snow melt could lead to some localised flooding. But brighter skies across Northern Ireland, Northern England, Wales and the West Country later on in the afternoon, but also some heavy blustery showers being blown through. Temperatures reaching double figures for all, but the strength of the wind will make it feel cooler than this. Now, through Friday evening, blustery showers will continue, a wet commute home across southeastern areas. But our eyes are focused towards parts of Northern Ireland, Scotland and Northern England through the early hours of Saturday. Another yellow Met Office yellow warning is enforced for the wind. Here we could see gusts of 60 to 70 miles an hour around the coast and over the hills. Inland, a little bit lower than this, but still around 50 miles an hour. So a windy start to the weekend. This will continue to push its way southwards during the early hours. And for everyone, blustery showers. So the weekend overall is looking unsettled. We'll see some very heavy showers as Storm Eric stays around the UK, some very strong winds at times, and it will start to turn colder as we move through into Sunday. So for the full weekend forecast, you can see on our Met Office website along with our latest warnings.